Brothers and sisters,
good evening, Father.
Wish you all a very happy feast of Our Lady of Perpetual Help.
Happy feast, Father.
Oh, Spirit, Lord, and they are life. You have message of eternal life.
Be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Let us proclaim the greatness of our Savior, who chose to be born of Blessed Virgin Mary to intercede for us. Let your response be, through the intercession of Our Lady of Perpetual Help, Lord, hear our prayer.
Through the intercession of Our Lady of Perpetual Help, Lord, hear our prayer.
For the Holy Catholic Church, for Francis, our Pope, Paul Hinder, our Bishop, and for all bishops, priests, deacons, religious and lay people, that they may continue to spread the good news by their words and deeds in their homes, society, and the whole world. We pray to the Lord.
Through the intercession of Our Lady of Perpetual Help, Lord, hear our prayer.
God will provide for all. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Yours is the gift.